this is the iris. This is also a perennial plant. It comes back every year. And it's a purple iris. Beautiful. Nice. And there's some more buds. They'll probably bloom tomorrow. That's the iris. And there's another bud there. And there might be some more coming, which I don't see it yet. Oh, there's another one there. Small one. And this is a perennial plant. Beautiful. And they bloom mostly by June and July. Isn't it beautiful? Look at that color. And so this is what I did. The other day, I cut a baby plant of this iris and I planted it on the other side. Here. I replanted a baby iris and hopefully next year this will grow bigger next summer. So I just planted this the other day. And this is the lily. This is also perennial. And there some buds coming. And they are called the tiny pearl Asiatic lily. So that's the name. And there's another lily here, which I don't know what kind. Here's some more. And there are two small plants there. And more lilies. And they come back every year. So this is the blueberry. Blueberry plant. I planted this last year and now it has a lot of flowers. This is the azalea flower and they come back every year. I planted this 2 years ago and they usually bloom in springtime. And look at that beautiful flowers, like peach color. Nice. Beautiful azalea. the peony plant. Beautiful. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 buds coming, and they're ready to bloom, and this one is already blooming. And this peony is 4 years old. Look at the peonies. Wow, beautiful. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and there's one bud. Wow, what a beauty. So beautiful. Look at that. Wow. And next to peony is my blueberry plant.
Thank you.
Look at these strawberries. Harvest time. So this is one plant, another strawberry, and there is one ripe strawberry.